heads kicked in, staring at a chair where her folks had been. All she wanted to tell them was I'm alive. It's late and the stillness hangs on her hall, broken by the sound of the faint footfalls. It's the last order.
Lying on her back, and she's perfectly still, and she.